Hello everybody. My car has engine error. And diagnostic computer showed to me fail with lambda sensor. With lambda sensor looks like this fail sensor. But it looks not bad. So, how to check? I have two sensors, okay? I have two sensors and these sensors don't show nothing. And I have another sensor here. So, what I need to do and how to check the sensors of the of lambda or something. So, we have this one and we need to put on, I put on auto, but I need put on ohms. So, I don't know, I will try to show. Wait, that's it. So, show me 13.8 ohm or something, resistance. So you see, it's working good. This sensor are good. It's most expensive sensor. I think this costs about 200 euro or 150 euro, something like this with shipping if you buy from eBay. So we have sensor, what is going on the need. And you need to check on two black wires. You see black wires, and that two black wires you must to check. Doesn't matter how you connect, no positive or negative, I don't know, it's don't have, I think, this one. So this sensor are good. Now I gonna check another sensor. So this sensor are fail, it don't show nothing, and I saw in YouTube many videos how to clean the sensor. I not believe what they show. They just show for make more videos for more people to watch that, because it's not possible to clean that if something inside is gone. And my car is don't have even 50,000 kilometers miles, because in the book they show 50,000 miles. I need to change that, but I think it's just gone and that's it. So, four wires and that's it. So you saw how to check the sensors, and I don't think if I found from another car it will go. So I need to order and that's it. So I will order and put back, and I hope error will gone. Okay. And again, I back again like always. So I check now from Peugeot. This beautiful car, stupid car, sensor, and yeah, it's the same. So, if you have engine error, so maybe the best, or connect computer diagnostic. If you don't have diagnostic computer, so maybe first things what need check the sensors. So it's not bad, it's working, but of course I don't put this to Suzuki because it's too small and it's broken. Looks like new, looks very clean inside. Rubbish. Okay, now really see ya, my friends, for next time. So I got new sensor and I check, it works, but now we'll see how my car react in this sensor. And I pay 100 euro exactly, so I got fit, I going to fit, and we'll see computer if show error or error will gone. And I hope my error will gone, and today coming man to guy to check my car, maybe he will buy, maybe not. So I gonna check everything and we'll see. So after disconnect, after disconnect the battery and connect again, error gone. I don't have any more error. That's very good. So 100 euro cost that sensor, but this is work very well. I'm happy with that, so I can put now for sale and that's it. So I already put for the sale, people call me, but that error killing me, and people afraid to buy car with error, because myself, I don't want to buy car with error, because you never know what's happened, what's wrong with the car. So this time I'm lucky, it fixed everything and that's it. So see ya for watching, see ya next time. Thank you for watching, see ya next time, yeah.